finish ahead of your teammates in wet weather conditions. It's hard to predict what will happen today with a track this wet, so Jean-Eric-Vergne may be feeling confident sat so far ahead of his teammate. But these conditions can create the unexpected.
Let's get past Jean-Eric today. The wet weather should give us an advantage.
Final couple of laps.
to get past them. Just stay close.
Jean-Eric-Vergne was thought to be the better driver in these conditions, but his teammate really surprised us all to finish ahead.